It's 2 o'clock in the morning and I'm still wide awake, writing letters to you, girl, but I throw them all away because I wanna show you what I feel for you. But these words and this paper just ain't good enough for you. How can I prove to you that, girl, you live inside my mind? And I can see your pretty face every time I close my eyes. Something about the way we met, the day we met, I can't forget. I play the song again and again, and I tell myself that one day you gon' be my special queen. Convince myself you feel the same way for me. And even though we just met, it feels so right. It's going down tonight.
Tell me, can I talk to you? Girl, where do you come from? I've been looking for you all of my life.
Even though I barely know you, boy, I think maybe tonight's a night. Cause I've been looking for your love all of my life.
Girl, I can tell the way you're feeling. Your smile is so revealing. That sparkle in your eyes got me knowing that you're willing to take a ride with somebody like me. Let's take a chance, girl, and you can be my royalty. My loyalty from this night until the very end. It's like a game that we play, but everybody wins. Si tú fueras mi reina, yo te regalaría todos mis días, momentos llenos de alegría. You got me feening for the taste of just one kiss. I'm fantasizing what it's like and I can't stop this. I think I'm going crazy, so tell me, can we talk, pretty lady?
Tell me, can I talk to you? Girl, where do you come from? I've been looking for you all of my life.
Even though I barely know you, boy, I think maybe tonight's a night. Cause I've been looking for your love all of my life.
Now I've been looking for this baby girl all of my life. The type of mamacita that's down for mine. And if you feel the same way, let me know, girl. Let me know, mama, come on. Cause I've been looking for this baby girl all of my life. The type of mamacita that's down for mine. And if you feel the same way, let me know, girl. Let me know, mama, come on.
Change. Black diamond, my pinky ring, and she know you weak and we ain't the same. You hit the scene, I make the scene. I'm in her head like Maybelline, H-Time, so I make the lean. I'm in her soul, I make her scream. I don't ride the toad, don't pay for change. I'm easy tag like Peter Pan. She want a man, don't need a man. I'm flying down your boulevard. She cooking dinner with your pants. Draped up, tripped out, yo bitch know what I'm talking about. Pulls up, pull out, we get it popping in the parking lot. She like to do it with the lights on, don't matter to me if it's dark or not. I'm G'd up, east up, fossil pants, I'm hard as rock.
7:30 and the sun's going down. It's a summer night and the fun's going down. I pick her up and she looks all dolled up. Sitting passenger in my rag and Paula. I let her know that she looks beautiful to me. The world's a nugget place, but she is such a sight to see. The kind of woman that would put up a fight for me. The kind that wants to spend the summer nights with me. The temp was 80 and I'm cruising with my lady. Playing some Ralphie Bagan, who baby, baby. I see my homeboys in the cruising in the ride.
Hey, what's up,
with their ladies sitting by their side. People think we look crazy, but I think we look classy. But then again, that's only if you ask me.
Just sitting around, but when the sun goes down, I'll be ready to party. Ain't nothing like them summer nights. Keep the top on drop, all the girls looking hot. Hit the photo and we just don't stop. Party until the morning light. Ain't nothing like them summer nights.
My homeboys throwing a backyard boogie, so everybody gets together to unwind, relax, and have a fun time. The DJ's spinning, so I grab the mic and be like, ain't nothing like them summer nights. The party's packed with beautiful women and a gang of the homies that wanna get with them. And they'll say anything just to hit them. And it's usually a nice summer night when they did them. I don't know, it must be something in the air. Can't help but have a good time because the feeling is there. To some people, the feeling is rare. They're at the pass saying, damn, I wish I was there. To have a drink, have a token, hook up with someone fine, but the kind that looks up. Gotta keep some pisto in the cup. Party until the sun comes up, but we give up.
Summer days just sitting around, but when the sun goes down, I'll be ready to party. Ain't nothing like them summer nights. Keep the top on drop, all the girls looking hot. Hit the follow and we just don't stop. Party until the morning light.
On your face, gotta try to have a good time with your life, otherwise it's just a waste. Either way, I'm gonna party just in case, like Prince party like it was 99 and 87, 88. I couldn't ask for no better weather. I'm right next to the Pacific, to be specific. The candy paint job glows under the moonlight as I close out my summer night and say goodnight. It's time to put the top up and park it, drop it, unplug the ground, roll up the windows and lock it. Walk in the pad and fall into bed as she lays on my chest to rest her sleepy head. And we do this all night long from dusk till dawn, but it's not quite the same when summer nights are gone. But even when they're gone, it won't be long. 8 more months and once again it's on.
Summer days just sitting around, but when the sun goes down, I'll be ready to party. Ain't nothing like them summer nights. Keep the top on drop, all the girls looking high.
Yo, what up, chat? What up, guys? I don't know if I want my cam on today, to be honest. I don't know how many of you guys are in chat. But I don't know if is holding me back. Me back. Tell me. You say, yes, sir, ski. Yes, sir, ski. Guys, I have my blanket, okay? So don't make fun of me today. Because, it's, well, first of all, one, it's cold. Second of all, I have a headache. And third of all, I had a long fucking day at work today. I'm just kidding. It wasn't that long. It felt like a long day, though. Actually, I'm going to finish this joint I have. This is what I was smoking before I went to go lay down. I went to go lay down for a little bit because my head is just fucking pounding. I took a Tylenol and I ate a banana and I'm like, all right. Now I'm drinking water, so I'm like, all right. Dan, you said your night is going great? Is that what you said? Did you say that? You said it's midnight, so technically, yeah, it's Monday. Oh, okay, hold on. I'm what the fuck? I am. How's yours? Then you said, technically, it's midnight, so what are you, central time then? You should definitely stay hydrated. I've been having headaches. I've dealt with headaches my whole life. That's what I tell some people. Hold on, let me turn this down. I've had headaches happen to me ever since I was like 9, 10, maybe. I think maybe 10 it started. And then every year my headaches just got worse and worse and worse. Up to a point where it stopped me from working. It stopped me from going to school. When I was in high school, I missed a lot of high school because of my headaches. And during that time, I was getting a lot of like scans, like tests done for my head and stuff like that. To like find out, you know, like what could be causing my headaches. Nothing. But since then, I haven't went back. So since I've been like over 20, I haven't gone back. And that's what scares me, you know, because they say sometimes like a headache could lead to like seizures, strokes. It could lead to something even worse. Like you could actually have something wrong, like seriously wrong. And you just don't know. But I never really, I'm not gonna lie, I never really took care of my health that great. Never really like took care of my health that great or anything like that, so. Life can change. The truth came in. I knew back then. Now my whole life has changed. Since you came in, I knew back then. The world that special one. I live in love, so deep in love. He was so deep, no one could miss. Came into my life. What do you mean? What is it doing, Dor? Why is it being stupid? What is it doing? Did something fucking happen to Spotify or something? Like, why the fuck did it just crash? Something did happen because I was like, what are you tripping the fuck out? How? He has that rock shit on there. Vent your money, your money. You said I got a PC now? No, you fucking didn't. You did that shit. You fucking did that shit, dude. I told you it was gonna happen. She gotta stick with it. Stick with it.
Emotional abuse on their child actors. In the documentary, actor Drake Bell, known for playing in Drake and Josh, claims
smoking queen is motherfucking that's what the fuck I'm talking about. Appreciate that love. Let's motherfucking go. Let's motherfucking go.
And he only has
first time coming in, you subbing to your boy, subbing to a little old nigga like me. Shout out to you, love. World had more women like you, man. I'm telling you. I was going on a rant earlier about BBLs. We ain't about to get into that tonight, baby. But thank you so much for coming through. I hope you enjoy your time with the third gang. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be in this thing. Coming in with the love like that, bruh. You coming in with the motherfucking love like that, yo. You know what I'm saying? He didn't have to. He didn't have to at all. He was like 1,000 or 100 of the people to be chilling with, talking to, gifting, doing all that. Hey, dude, you did that? For a little old.
This one's for you. This one's for you. This one, motherfucker. What's up here now? No. Hey, be here. You gonna know motherfucking everything. Coming through with that big body love like that. I appreciate that. This one's for you. Let's get some light. Clear this whole bowl. I was gonna hit.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Not all are the same. That's what I was saying.
I appreciate you having me tap. That's also what I was saying. That's what I was really stressing. That there is a rare and dying that are, like, they're either wiped up, got piped up and have kids by somebody, or they're just, like, literally, they're so locked away from the rest of the outside world of black boys. They've been damaged so much. Well, not damaged so much, but they see so much bullshit. They just so big closed off and not trying to fuck with anybody that's actually trying to pursue them. Like, and like, better, you know what I'm saying? Pursue them as good, you know what I'm saying? We're not about to get into this tirade, but I do appreciate you. Thank you coming through for the sub, gifted. Shit. I actually need to keep this whole documentary probably only 2 minutes in.
Hey, taking a bong hit too. Let's go. Cheers, buddy. Why is my typing?
Motherfucking last of a dying breed. I'm good women that just chill out. They don't be up in the club every fucking weekend. Downing bottles down their throat and shit. You know what I'm saying? Trying to be seen. Ones that just grinding, vibing, doing their thing, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just looking for a nigga that ain't kind of grinding, vibing, doing their thing. Look, be the shorty, you know what I'm saying? The low key.
You said I got a 4060 Ti in there, but I have a 4070 on the side? Jeez. You was looking into that then, huh? Before you got your PC.
My audio loud. I'm getting,
he
I'm
probably
getting
don't
back,
even know.
I'm
he's probably not even in chat. He's not even in voice.
But nah, shout out to the women. Shout out to all y'all. Shout out to the degenerate women, because it ain't y'all fault. Because niggas ain't shit. We definitely ain't shit. If it was more good niggas, y'all wouldn't be. Shout out to the women. Ain't it Women Appreciation Month or something like that anyway? Yeah, shout out to the women. Shout out to the real women. Shout out to the bitches. Shout out to the women. Shout out to all of them. All types of women. All the women. This one's for the women. Shout out to W women.
What the fuck was that?
Shit up. Fucking shit up, man.
Oh shit. Something happened to his stream. Light you up, bitch, I'm Rambo. Cuban link full of rocks, it's a choke. Rest in peace to the pop, make me smoke. I did some wrong, but I'm always right. Guys, work was crazy today. I don't know. My first order that I picked up for Instacart was $35 and like some change. And I picked that up. I dropped it off. And then, not picked it up, I shopped for it and then I dropped it off. And then, I think I want to say... I probably waited for like a cool 30 minutes, 35 minutes before I picked up another order. Well, before another order came in. And this order came in, I picked it up so fucking fast, guys. Like, when I say I picked that fucking thing up so fast, like, I didn't even care where it took me at this point. But I got paid $75 for one order. Or $80. $80 for one order, though. I was like, yo, that's fucking appreciated. One, that's what I gotta tell people. That's what I tell people, though. Like, one, you gotta understand that when we go out to work, we're shopping, you know? We're putting our time in there. Shit, his whole shit fucked up. But yeah, I picked up the second order. It was $80. But oh, that's what I'm saying. That's what I tell people though. Like, we are out there and like we are shopping for you for, you know, your time. We're fucking driving to you. You know, like, it's just, you know, you gotta be mindful of that. You know, like, you may think like, oh, it's just like a couple things, or like the last one where I had where it was $80, it was a $60 tip. The batch pay, which what I would have only gotten was probably about $12, but they tipped good because I was in that market for about an hour. I want to say I was shopping for about an hour, and I got quite a bit of things. So when you think of things like that, guys, consider the person shopping.
Like, I want to hear from, you know what I'm saying, the horse's mouth. Like, you can watch the documentary is out. That's fucking wow.
What did it say? What was it?
Quiet on set.
My sister seen me yesterday and she was like, what are you doing? You look like you're losing weight. And I was like, I don't fucking know. I'm working now. So maybe being a little more busier.
Quiet on set.
I thought I muted you.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, I had a little technical difficulty there.
Yeah, that was a technical difficulty.
I was like, yo, let me move my lamp real quick. And fuck it, just everything, shut the fuck off. I was like, all right, dude. Great fucking stream, brother. Let's just shut everything off. I don't wait.
He's like, ah, you thought.
Motherfucker. That fucking thing was like, ah, bitch, I yanked it out of you. God damn it. I just turned around, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna move my little lamp to the window so I can smell the pumpkin spice, and then everything just kind of black.
That position when you turned around, as soon as you turned around and you were looking at the window with your arms like that, that's when I flipped back over on your stream. I was like, wait, what? I thought your stream was fucking up for a sec. That's why I texted you and I was like, your stream, and next thing you know, this shit shut off. I was like, oh. Okay, then.
Oh my shit just went black. I was like, fuck! I was like, what did they do?
I was like, what the fuck?
Play, bro.
I'm like, he better have not gotten mad and got off already, because I got a motherfucking headache and I'm on this bitch, alright? I won't be mad.
I wasn't even playing yet. What do you mean? Párate, okay? I haven't played yet.
Hello, cat. Fucking spider cat.
Spider cat? What the
fuck? You know, spider pig, he's a fucking spider cat. He's trying to fucking climb the goddamn walls in my room. Like, what?
Look what I can do.
You sound so far away.
Who, me?
Ow. No, that was better. Yell in my ear, please.
I mean...
I'm so sorry.
Is that nicely?
Sorry, chat. Sorry, guys. That. I mean,
are you really sorry, though?
Like, you got a new follower.
I mean... Yo, Luna Cooper, thank you for the follow. I mean...
Let me get my controller in my hand, because I don't even have that in
my hand. Fuck it, let's go.
Where? Wait, my controller. All right. Bitch, stop unplugging. That's so far away.
Papa! Okay, we gotta get out. We gotta get back out.
He's gonna tell you no.
You guys are playing without Rona? It's crazy.
Papa! You were in a squad, what do you mean?
I would have left that squad for you guys any day.
Oh, how do we know it's not, it's Soy Squad?
Oh yeah, if it's Soy, sorry, I don't know.
All right, guys. It has been a pleasure tonight. I'm going to end my stream. End
hey,
my life.
Hey, you're my number one.
Okay, did you just say your life?
No.
Did he just say I'm about to end stream?
My life.
And, oh, you're live.
End my life.
Okay. I was like, what?
I mean,
no. I mean,
I mean, it's for honor.
I mean, shit.
I mean, all right.
Barrate.
What's up? How y'all doing, though?
I feel great, brother.
You have a good day?
Oh, I had an amazing day, bro.
Y'all made some money today?
I did. Oh, yeah, he worked too.
Let's go. See, if you were delivering my food around, I would give you a big tip. Like $100 tip, maybe.
Okay.
He got a tip today from some hookers.
Yo, why did I say? Okay, look. It was weird, bro. Okay, let me explain it, right? Let me explain it, bro. So this is what happened, okay? I was picking up an order, right? The fucking dude name was Ignacio, you know? When I hear Ignacio, I think it's like this big, fat Mexican with a big old pot belly, you know? Next, motherfucker. So I was like, okay, I could drop it off, right? Bro, I get there, and there's fucking two chicks that come out of a hotel, bro. Is that a hotel?
Nice. My boy's a player.
No. Párate, Rona.
That could have been me, you don't know.
I mean, if you walked out on the road, I'd be like, oh, hey, papa, let's go.
Tag team.
What are you trying to do, dog?
What you trying to do?
Nah, like, one chick came out with, like, a robe. Like, fully clothed in a robe, you know?
I
came out with a skirt, bro. Like a full-on dress, but, like, the skirt was, you know, sort of, like, mid-thigh shit. I was like, yo, Ignacio's getting that, bro. Fucking homegirl handed me like a $10 tip. I was like,
oh my god, Rona.
We got like four trios over here. I don't know why everybody want to follow
us. This is the first game on. What
is
you
it?
Doing,
nice.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I got an extra gun right here.
They're upstairs, Rona.
No! Why'd you let me ride, you little bitch?
I'm dead. There's two people. Well, somebody knocked the one that knocked me. You're a fucking whore. That's what you are.
Huh?
No puedo ahorita. ¿Qué necesitas? Oh, thank you. No tienes que comprarme tickets.
This shouldn't be classic courts anymore. It should be slutty shorts.
Slutty orbs.
Like, fuck, everybody wants to be fucking. Everybody wants to fuck each other over here. Like, oh, the party. Shit, man.
This is the first game, huh? I thought y'all was warmed up already, though.
No.
Nah, my hands are still frozen. I don't know what's going on with them.
Oof, the song though, the song.
Hold on, Rona.
Yes.
Papa, I got her to say, parate.
Parate, nice. How many cards did you guys see me at last night? Like 38?
30.
Rona, okay. You fuck a psychopath.
Bro, I call like 8 dubs.
He said you fuck like a psychopath.
Just
you were
today.
At 34. Papa, you were at 34. How the
I
fuck
was at 34, for real?
Yes, Papa.
No, he was at
I'm
40.
There. I'm out there.
He was at 40.
What the fuck was that?
He was at
yesterday?
40.
Was this yesterday?
Yeah.
Okay, then I was already hey, look, I was already lit. So you can't count that? Because I wasn't paying attention. Sorry.
Yeah, I caught hella dubs today. At least, like,
yeah, you've been on all motherfucking day.
Like, crown wins? Nah, I went to the gym. I got back home like around 2:30 or 3 or something. Nah, actually 4. And I played for a couple hours. And I took a nap.
He's on demon time, boy.
And I'm up.
You were on earlier today, too. Because before I left to work, Rhonda was like, oh, Rona's on.
No, that was my twin.
Uh-huh.
That was my twin.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, we were at peace. Okay, Queen.
Yeah.
Do one time for Wanda.
I said it on stream already.
No,
I said, párate.
Nice.
Nice.
Everybody's chosen my time. Like, holy fuck. Párate.
Párate.
No, why does this fucking thing look like that?
I don't. It's fucking Fortnite. It's either has to be because he switched guns or pickaxe. Yeah, see, the pickaxe said that though.
Wow, what do you guys want? What do you
Oh, okay, yeah. It went away. No, you're good now.
I mean, Papa, you're gonna get good like that, you know? Slow and easy, brother. Slow and easy. That's a little too fast, Papa.
A little.
No fucking, no female likes to come in and end, man. What am I saying? What the fuck? Okay, look, okay.
Where's that kid that was playing with us yesterday? He was a little crack.
Oh, he's on fucking shit.
Like always.
Yo, that's
I like him. I like them. He's a team player.
He's a fucking sweat. That's what he is.
Yeah.
I don't know where he gets it from. It's crazy.
You be yelling at him.
Yeah. Kill that motherfucker.
He's like, if you don't kill him, you're gonna get the fuck off.
I'll ground your ass right now.
Yo, parate. Not that serious. You guys are crazy. I don't know.
I mean,
that's crazy, you know? I don't whip him into shade. That's crazy.
What do you mean?
I'm not a fucking. I'm not a flag. You're a trivet.
I'm dead.
Oh my god, no.
I'm out. I don't know how I did that, but they're on me.
Ando, get that car. Oh, you're out. You're out of there? I was like, get the car.
Yeah, I got in a car. I'm out.
Oh, there is no car.
I got a bike.
Bruh, and he's just waiting for me to run when he could have just came and picked me up.
They're pushing?
They're hella pushing. They're right above us. Go. Maria.
They're firing somebody.
They're fighting Rona. What you mean?
What the? Is that dead, Papa?
Right here. He's low, the one that's a push.
Well, I can't even get me off the goddamn car. The fucking bike. Why was it not letting me get off?
What's his name? Dr. What?
Bro, how's this guy shooting every shot? I'm like under the mountains, nigga still shooting me.
I had no shield. There's a medkit and a half box.
This fucking fat Nathan kid again! Dude, you fucking look at us shit your mouth, bro. Can his name Nathan Bowie?
Bowie, yeah.
He's that fat? Your sister all fucking lopsided and shit in the water. Ding dong. Ding dong. Ding dong.
These guys are gonna have to make me sacrifice my sniper and that shit pissed me. That shit pisses me off.
Save fucker that killed me the last time.
That's fine. I'm gonna reboot you guys here. Go for the bunker.
Okay.
And we're back like nothing happened. Do you know what I'm saying, man?
Ya tú sabes.
I mean, I should have been dead. I don't know how I got out of that.
Rondo, bunker.
Where do you think I'm going?
Yeah, not the bunker.
Oh, no. He
said, where do you think I'm going? Opposite way.
And now you gotta yell it.
Didn't you just hear what Rona said?
No, it's okay.
All I know is you better not be drinking right now, Rhonda.
What do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean.
I'm good.
Better take a day off.
A day off? If I take a day off, I look crazy.
But it's your life. I care about you, though.
Okay, I'm gonna have to remove my car in real life. I'll be right.
Okay. De mi vida te boté.
Thank you.
These cars are always flipping on me, and it fucking pisses me off.
What the fuck? Hello?
105, stay 105.
Where? I'm lost. I'm confused. Mark him. How the fuck did they know that we were right there, dude?
Fucking little rats, dude. That's all. I didn't even try it, but.
I'm gonna take my half pot. Son of a bitches. Yo, Dan, thank you for the 10 bitties.
Nice.
Which, oh, they're still over there.
Yeah, they're out there, better reboot. Fuck! We got people behind me.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, they're in the air, they're in the air.
Yeah, they're fucking, they see me, 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 they see me.
Just go up top, come on. cracked him. He's whited.
On me, on me.
He's low, he's low. He's knocked.
I'm knocked him.
Behind me, behind me, behind me. I'm reloading. Oh, fuck, dude. That's a whole different team!
Why are you fucking trying? Like, what is it with y'all trying? You're not winning shit. I bet they are still like you fucking dick sucking cock fucking munching motherfuckers. What the fuck? This is game, this is. I'm gonna uninstall this fucking game. Oh my god. Like, these are the kids that play at night because their fucking parents don't love them. I want to punch that screen.
I was gonna push that, but then you told me there's another team. It's like, fuck.
There's them, and then the ones, yeah, like in that direction. Well, that's that team, the one that killed us. But there's a team across already in the other circle. Nice. There's a team over there too, watch out.
Give me B.
It's like left, right, right, left, right. Front, back.
Trying to lock in, girl.
You're locked in, Rhonda. You're locked in.
Why are you guys focused on me? This end game, this end circle is so stupid.
Not lying, like yo, like anybody nowadays, just like how you said it, like anybody could say, like, bro, like, I know you know this song from TikTok, or I know you know this thing from TikTok, because more than likely that person would know what you're talking about. That's insane.
Don't have a good day.
That's crazy how powerful TikTok got. I know that's random as shit, but just like, bro, that's insane.
Well, damn, chill out, Rona. Nah, that's how Rona really feels.
Oh shit. Is that smoking?
Yo!
And Rondo.
The one and only smoking, and the one and only Papa Rondo.
This shit chill as fuck, like. Alright, bro.
Fuck.
have it muted? I forgot.
Yo, Dan with the 100 biddies? Let's fucking go. Rona, are you...
Yes?
What in the...
Yes, queen. Yes.
What is this?
You have a shotgun and smoke all their asses, girl. Wait, what happened to my shotgun? I didn't get it? What the hell?
Fuck you, fat boy.
There's somebody here? There's somebody here.
Yeah, I'm reloading. Is that it?
See, queen, you over there worried about nothing.
There you
go. Yo, who needs a purple pump or auto?
That would be nice.
You want one?
Please.
Ooh. I'm a sniper.
I'm going to fencing. I need some shots.
I'm coming.
I think I need to pick up.
We're behind you.
Anybody got a 50 on them? A 50?
I got like three, bro. I got three of them here.
Oh, nice. Gracias.
You got sniper ammo?
I do, yeah. Here, I got a Pepper sniper right here, but it has the ugly ass scope on there.
Which one? That fucking.
That little
here,
square
I'll
one?
I could drop you a clip or two. Here.
I just picked up some more snipe.
No, not Rona taking my car.
This is yours? GTA that shit, girl.
Cross my bar.
Shit.
I'm right here.
Yeah, upgrade shot. Oh, there's one right here.
Ain't no way, mister. A third time?
Got him.
I just hit the sniper ammo. I thought that one.
You good over there? Can I record?
They're not all bots. There's a red team right here.
What's up?
I see you good over there?
Yeah, yeah.
Red team.
I was just,
Papa.
On top of it. Watch out. You got the whole team on you. Back up a little bit.
God damn. Fuck. Bro. Fuck. Chill out.
There's no fuel in this car. Fuck.
Knocked one.
That's a fucking pigeon, bro. There's a fucking pigeon.
Oh,
Rondo.
My bad.
There's two knocked right here. There's only two more.
He's buying right there, bro.
He's resi.
I don't got no movement, brother. Where the fuck were they?
Did they res? Is that
one is super low, the one that just about.
Nice.
Let's go,
shit.
Baby. Let's go, baby. Who them boys? We them boys. Who them boys? We them boys. Yo, Rondo, pick up my motherfucking ground, dude.
Oh. I need a shotgun. Yo, I honestly thought they were in here.
I know, they're big mad, they're sick. They're sick to the stomach right now.
You hireable?
Mm-mm.
I wanna upgrade this.
Everyone full? There's a half pot right here.
Shock's on shorty, she's still got like six pairs. You need movement. They got two bots too, bro. Go to bed.
Yeah, they did.
Okay, stupid fucks.
Did I get sniped at?
/121. Knock.
They were just shredding my ass. I don't know what the fuck was that about.
Oh god. One more.
Is there the water on this side?
Yeah, he's on the other side. Oh man.
I don't know what the fuck happened to my aim. Hello?
Right here, Rondo.
I got three shocks right here. You want to pick them up? Anybody?
Yeah, yep.
Wow, he's only one hit.
Yeah, I sniped him for 110. What the fuck?
Someone
Rondo behind you?
Sorry, Rondo. That was from 200 meters out, bro.
Yeah, he's in the bush now. I don't know who that is. Nice. Damn, 30 kills on the board. What am I doing wrong?
The 30 piece.
Someone's hungry.
It's the skins. Oh, my bad.
Some motherfucking Power Rangers.
I just needed a few more snipey snipes.
Yeah, I'm full, bro. I'm full.
Rondo's going to it. He's feeling it. He's like, fuck that. I'm gonna go get this fucking chicken. Look at him. Going after this damn chicken.
No, nothing. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
I want my chicken strips, is what he said.
He's like, give me that chicken.
Come on, now I'm hungry. I want some chicken strips or something.
They're all on me. They're all fucking chickens.
I think they're messing around too.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Special style.
Hello?
I'll finish that one off first.
What's with people in these fucking bots, dude? There's a chicken in the air. Chicken in the air.
You're gonna come up.
Fuck you.
Dumbass. Try that shit again. You're dead, you can't.
I gotta heal.
You gotta do it.
I got you, queen.
I don't know what the fuck happened.
I think there's just
right
one
now.
Left, right?
They were lighting my ass up. That's all I know.
They're gonna try to reboot, I think.
Light his ass up at the sky, bro. Fucking tired
You're
of this shit again.
Nice.
Dead.
Good shit. Fucking pussy. That's what they get for trolling. Troll your ass.
I know,
they're the fucking
chickens
lobby.
Carrying chickens. Come here, come here. Okay, that's all I got. No, I'm serious. That's all I have.
That's better than nothing, though.
drum gun.
What's with everybody having motherfucking bots, though, dude?
I got extra shockwaves over here.
I'm full. On top of the bridge?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Oh, they're over
you
here.
You guys gonna be out without me for like a couple minutes.
Cross.
Oh, right there. Oh, he's moving fast to you, Rondo. Oh, hit him 105. Nice.
Locked him.
Still coming. I'm still coming. I don't want to waste my shot.
105 on purple.
Is that someone else, Rondo?
No, you're
good.
He had metabolism on him.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Right here.
Queen? You good, Queen? You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Dance again, bitch. Dance a fucking again. They're right here. They're behind the tree right here.
Fine, which tree?
It's a 4v3.
Hit a 105. Hit a 105 again.
I
had to reload.
18. He's in the bush, isn't
the
he?
The blue one, he's full shielded. But, oh, there's someone behind the rock.
105 on blue.
There's someone behind the rock. They sniped the shit out of me right now. There's a pink guy.
105 again. Knocked one.
He's right here, behind this rock. He's another blue guy.
Knocked one. That's my last one. Got it. Blue.
Where?
Back here, yeah.
Nice, Rondo. Push that shit.
Let's go. Let's go.
Damn.
Suck my dick.
Suck a dick.
I mean.
Y'all crazy.
Yeah, parate. Okay.
Parate.
Alright.
Yo, how many kills is that? 10, 20, 30, 33, 34, 35, 36,
38,
almost 40 piece? Yeah,
let's go.
God damn.
I got 13. Fuck it. I mean.
Oh, wait. Did I count wrong? 10, 20, 30, 35, 36. Oh, that's 38. Yeah, bro. Yeah, that's crazy. Thank you guys for helping me hit my love. Little 50, you know, it's nothing crazy.
Oh my god!
A little 50, you know?
Papa. What we do, bro?
Let's go. I hear them, but why don't I see them?
Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Ah! Don't shoot me!
I'm stuck.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh, I got a real player.
I got a fucking wreck, Rona! No!
How? He's a real player. What are you talking about? Like
oh shit!
No! No! Puto! Puto! Run away, queen, run away. Yeah, yeah. Come, just come back around.
Parate, run! Run!
What the fuck, guys?
Run! For your life!
Just cause we had, just cause we had, yeah, I had, I got sniped too.
Fuck, anywhere we land is fucked.
Queen didn't finish me, you can grab me.
Rona, I'm not finna go back there.
No, don't.
Come back for me, right the fuck?
No! Bird, no, damn it!
She hates me, dude.
It's like, fuck that shit.
He's got like 11 loot in there.
Alright, I'm the closest one. You can still grab my,
You're the only one!
No!
Take your time, honestly. Go to the yacht, go to the boat, and just keep looting up.
No pressure, guys.
Take my time!
200 seconds.
It's just 200. You're good. You're good.
I thought it was bots. You said they were bots, and I was like, okay.
There were like four bots, and then the rest are real.
Okay, I gotta light this.
I just wanted to give you some fucking confidence, dude.
False confidence.
I would have said, yeah, shit, they're sweaty ass players. You've been like, oh, fuck, I'm fucked, damn. But no.
No, I still thought that way. Even though you said they were bots, I'm not sure. You never know. You never know. See?
There was flowberries over there. Yeah, you gotta have a time, too.
Probably got another minute of eating and then gotta go back.
You with the half pot?
Sorry, there's a launch pad right here.
For the half pot?
I know, I've seen it.
I said pick up those bunkers for the med kit. Just in case you need cover. Or not.
Where are they?
Oh, you just got to fucking ignore it, okay? I don't know what I'm talking about. What is that?
Somebody was here? Or is it just automatically open?
Yeah.
Okay, you gotta make your way now. You gotta hit the launch pad and go. Go, 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 go.
Alright.
You got this, queen. No pressure.
No pressure.
But you guys have any seconds. You better get on that bike and...
The bike is gone.
It's right there. You rode it off the freaking mountain. That's right. You got this. If you die, you die with pride.
There's another bike right there. You said you speak Spanish. No, I don't. I'm sorry, chat.
She's an old sabo kid. Come on, Chad. She knows this.
No, habla español. Está bien, está bien, está bien.
She knows how to say, bárrate, though.
Bárrate.
And she knows how to say puto, so don't try her.
Alright, okay. Should I do a little donut? Okay.
You're not gonna get my car, I don't think.
Oh,
yeah, she got it.
She got it. It's easy. It's right there. Hi, Al.
Oh my god, they're here. Oh, run, bitch.
You should have let it charge up.
I'm trying.
Ah! got scared. My ass. Okay. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. What the? What the? What the?
Sure.
Run!
I got this. Hit that
fucking boom. Hit the fucking boom. Go, 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 go.
Left.
What a thought. Right.
Don't stop. Just go. Just go. Let's go, Queenie. We believe you 100%.
You know what's crazy? You can run out of gas on the car, but you don't run out of gas on the bike.
That shit takes forever to run out.
Yeah.
Shockwave's here, right?
Pick up the AR for that shitty ass AR you got.
Yeah, take the truck, take the truck, take the truck.
I don't like this AR though.
Girl, the other one is ass. I'm just saying.
Okay, mark somewhere, guys.
Llama.
Is that the llama to your left?
I see it, I see it, I see it.
You don't need that fucking llama.
Yeah.
He does! We need ammo, bro! What do you mean we don't need
ammo? No, she's fucking stacked. She's fucking.
Runner's like, come on, I wanna fucking get up ready.
Runner's like, please, remove me.
I'm losing life as we speak.
He's cool.
His people card in real life is running out. Come on, hurry. Go down the bunker. Go down the bunker.
There we go. All right.
Go inside. Inside.
Just lock yourself
inside.
Out.
Inside.
Nice.
Open the door. Okay, there. Close the door. Okay. Close it. Okay. Okay. There we
Let's
go.
Let's go, Queen. I'm going to go straight to Fantin. All right, you can move now. You can run away. Let's go, baby. The fuck? Why does it show that I'm still in the storm? This shit's tweaking. Here, Queen, I'll trade you since you don't like that AR. Give me that AR. And some AR ammo, please.
Who was that?
Thank you. God bless you.
There, Rona. Now you're not so stressed out.
Yeah, I feel normal again.
Let's go. Let's get to the next circle. Wait,
I need some shotgun ammo, please. Okay, thank you. I'll come grab that right now.
Mm-hmm.
You got a team up here?
Oh, shit, they're here. Not up here, they're here. They walked right past me. Two of them walked right past me.
Okay.
when you got shots, if you gotta get out.
Yep. I'm out. There's two.
He's on top of the roof. He's on top of the roof. Oh, he's wide in. He's wide in. Ooh, going. Sorry.
No!
Where is he?
Rhino knocked one.
Yeah, I knocked one.
There's right two here. Knocked.
Yeah, one's knocked on me, bro. One's there. There's two right here. There's two right here.
One's wide in.
One more. Push that. Full push.
It's right here. It's right here. It's right here. I mean.
Puto. Suck a dick. Suck a dick.
I got an extra shock. I got extra shock loads.
Thank you.
Why do you want that?
Damn it.
Well done, guys. You're just too sweaty.
Can I do it? How was it here?
Queen, I don't know where that shotgun on ammo went. Can I get some, please?
Oh, fuck. Let
I know.
See.
I'm being, Thank you.
I have two bandages, and that's it. Anybody need it?
No, let's go up on a mission.
Yeah, I guess I'm okay. Those are for emergencies. they're moving that way. They're moving that way, guys. Be careful. Oh, where are they? Bunker, maybe? Underground bunker?
Was that the team from the beginning of the game?
Maybe. I couldn't see the
team. There's AR ammo.
I don't remember the
AR
names.
Ammo in the... In the fucking... Vending machine.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Well, that was a waste.
There's a mech in here for anybody.
Yo, Gooey. Hope you have a wonderful Monday, brother.
Where, Rona? Going? Oh,
we
right.
We got a gun, brother. We got a gun. We got a dump. We got a dump.
I need that med kit. I'm going to Rona.
I got full shield on me right here. I'm just gonna go to zone. I'm not fighting this.
Wait, pick me up.
You guys are gonna try to shoot me. You don't even got aim like that.
You're shooting right here, Rondo? Other side. Other side, you should have stayed on top.
I mean.
How about being dribble?
Damn, you couldn't even put gas. They're across.
I'm it.
Oh!
You gotta get out of there, Connecticut.
Oh, I'm getting sniped.
So they were just fucking sitting at the rock just waiting for us.
There was that. Okay. No. Because
no.
What the fuck? Wait.
Fuck.
Yeah, he was sitting at the rock just waiting
for us.
They
were just hiding. What the fuck? They're gonna finish.
Bro, what
it's all G, bro. Fuck you. That's how I was thinking about your G.
There's no way.
I'm gonna smoke this bowl, Rona. See, this is fucking. What the fuck? Stop with your crowns. Stop with your crowns, Rona. It's fucking Rona's fault with this goddamn 50 crown.
Little flesh.
No wonder I didn't have any shockwaves. Rona has it all.
Rona gets lucky finding them damn shockwaves. They're nasty with their snipes.
Two or three left on my body, but I'm not.
Scare the shit out of me, little bitch. Hey, cool. I didn't think you were up there.
Little
puto.
A little rats, bro.
What? No! You're lying. No way. You're lying, no you way. Fucking fat fuck. Wait, what? No.
Were they really that close?
Bro, you're fucking lying. You're fucking pieces of shit. I hope you fucking can't catch a boner, you motherfucker.
I hope your tire pops while you're driving to work.
Alright! Fuck it! Just die on your way to work! Yeah, fucker. Bro, these niggas is not like that.
I said
bro.
What Rona was thinking, okay?
These niggas did not just come up on me like that. Bro, it had to be a different nigga that sniped me because it was like four fences right in front of him.
Are you okay?
He's a whole bitch.
Oh, bitch. Not
why you drop it down? Pick that shit back up, fuckboy ass nigga. I wanna watch, bro. They better fucking lose.
My fucker!
I hope that motherfucker told us his fucking car. Hope the fucking. I'm watching the nigga that sniped me.
He's like, right hey now guys, he just what
missed
I do.
Three clear ass shots, but he wants to hit me like that. Vete a la verga. But now he can't hit a single shot. What, you turn your fucking aimbot off, you fuckboy?
Body dead, bro. Fucking bitch. Fucking tire pop.
Sorry.
Now this nigga can't even hit a clear shot, bro. He's a bitch.
That was kind of aggressive. I'm sorry.
Quarter of the day. I hope your tire pops on your way to work.
I hope they fucking get sent back to the lobby.
I hope they fucking somebody spikes your drink with some fucking what is it? Or it makes you have to shit.
I hope the motherfucker gets raped.
Laxative, that's what it's called.
I hope someone spikes your drink to make you shit.
I hope he gets fucking burned the next time he fucks a bitch, motherfucker.
Thank you. People are here already? No way! I'm dead. I'm so dead. Back up, Rondo. Back up. Back up. He's on top. On top of the roof. Oh, there's three. There's three of them. There's three of them. Get out of there. Alright. Had a shotgun. Apparently, this fucking person... You know what? I think I'm gonna get off. My card. He fucking finishes me, but not you. You're a fucking whore, dude. Somebody's rebooting here. Shut up, boss. He's in the air.
Fuck, bro. You're not done yet, Papa Rano. Come on, give it another try, bro. Okay, I'm done with this now. What a lucky ass shot, pussy. Bro.
You're in storm too?
Lucky ass shot, this nigga just got on me, bro. Fucking stupid. Like, why are you focused on a nigga that's in storm, bro?
They're shooting at me now.
I understand. Fucking pussies. Anonymous, nobody gives a fuck about you, pussy.
Shooting at us, damn it.
Mm-hmm. No, Rondo. No, Rondo. I am. I got a rift. I was gonna go over there.
Oh,
I got a whole bunch of shocks on my body, Rondo. Pick up every single one of them, but and just get to them.
I'm letting Island for a second. Just to loot.
There's no point of you both going in the...
Well, that's why I was telling Rondo not to go. I was already up in the sky.
Alright, pick up other shocks or split them with Queen. Go.
I'm on Island.
Can you reboot on Railroad? Connecticut?
No.
Because they're on you right now on Island.
I'm out.
Yeah. Go to Railroad. Go to Railroad. Oh, no, you can't.
Why not right here where we're
go
at?
Go to Mount. Go to Mount Olympus.
I'm getting shot at.
Oh, here. Never mind. They got me.
I have to come to you guys. I just needed to get the med kit.
I got full shield coming here for a second, guys.
I got one mini though. Let's hold it.
Alright, we gotta bounce. Can I just get like two shocks around them? And some ammo, please. AR, shotgun. Alright, thank you, Baba. I appreciate you. You got some ammo you can spare?
I only have AR ammo that I can spare.
Sniper?
Okay, I could give you like a few.
Alright, you good, thank you.
There's a bunker, like a bunker above us, my bad.
I was able to get a sniper. I have no ammo for it though.
You got a sniper right now?
Yeah, I found one.
Here. That's all I got for you.
No worries. It's a good
one. Thank you, Papa.
Oh, we got circle.
Yeah, we gotta get up here. Or no, we don't gotta go up there, never mind.
Does that? They're right there. No, they're going
don't
across.
Fight, don't fight. We don't.
They're going
don't
across right there.
I I wish I had like.
We have somebody from this side too. Watch out.
We're not shooting.
I say, just save your ammo. Yeah, yeah. Don't shoot nobody.
Oh, they're right there.
We have to just third party them. That's it.
Cool.
Just so you guys are watching them.
Yeah, yeah, just keep eye on them for a little bit. Alright, if you guys just do some damage,
There's somebody in the storm, okay, he's gonna take fall damage. Oh, he's gonna
this is the
damage.
Last real squad, there's only a solo. Light up the guy that has wings.
I don't have a... Oh, he's getting shot from over here somewhere.
Oh, he's right there. He was healing. He dropped down. He's right there. Oh.
On the other side.
Right here.
I'll leave, Papa. You got time for an AU, bro.
Alright, thank you.
Hello, very well. He's running.
Oh,
fast.
Yeah.
He's right
here. Oh, that's a bot.
That's a bot right here, but they're running that way.
That's a bot.
I'm gonna save my sniper ammo.
110 on the one way in the back.
But we gotta move.
Yeah, we have.
I don't have movement, so I gotta start moving now.
There's a car here. Car here. Get the car, both of you. Take the car.
The car.
I got two up here.
Oh, I gotta take it.
Two right there.
Oh my god, really? I'm gonna die.
One under.
Knocked one, finish him.
Okay, or just, I don't know why I jump on the fucking stupid thing when I fucking die. Every time I'm on the stupid thing. There's people hiding in the bush.
My god, you fucking bitches, bro.
I'm dead.
Yeah, Fondo's dead.
I just gotta fight it. There's no way.
Ah, die in the storm, you fucking bitch. I got my shit back in blood. I killed the nigga, the anonymous bitch ass nigga. Oh, it's a 2v1. They're still gonna catch this though for sure. But it's all good. They didn't get their crown wins, so I don't care. Yo, GG's guys. We came from nothing to almost clutching it up. That's actually pretty. I'm pretty happy about that.
I had a back-to-back crown win, so I'm happy about that.
I know, Kineticore. We don't have lobbies like fucking Sawyer. You guys are getting crown wins back to back.
I didn't play with Sawyer today. What do you mean?
In general, I swear. Anytime anybody plays, it's just like a dub all the time.
It's because he goes straight to zone, which is the main thing you gotta do. Rondo, don't get off.
Yeah, I think I have one more game in me if we do play. I'm gonna try to watch this Netflix series that I was interested in after this.
Netflix coming out with some good ass stuff on there.
There's a really good one right now. It's called Three Body Problem. Have you guys heard of it?
Mm-mm. Nope.
It's really interesting, actually.
Three Body Prom?
Three Body Problem.
Oh, okay.
It's like a sci-fi, well, what's the description say? Mind-bending, imaginative. So it's kind of like you throw yourself into a VR game and it becomes like more than just reality.
Oh, shit.
I think it just came out.
Three Body Problem.
Yes.
Oh, there's only 8 episodes.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna add it to my list. I watch like a lot of like K-dramas. And
what are you watching right now?
I just finished watching, let me see, I'm gonna find it. Cause I don't wanna give you the wrong name. Hold on.
I think K-dramas need investment, like investing in to like watch them. Because they're longer than an hour.
No, for real. This wasn't it. Which one is it? I watched this one. It's called My Name.
Oh, My Name?
Mm-hmm. That one's really good. And then... Is there not around here anymore? Oh, Bloodhounds. That's the one I just finished.
Oh, Bloodhounds really good.
Really good.
They're coming out with a season 2 for that.
No way.
Yeah. I've been waiting for them to make a season 2 for it.
I never used to be into, like, K-dramas, like, at all. And then I just started watching it one time, and I was like, okay, I fuck with it.
Bloodhound all isn't right. really a... Well, I wouldn't say it's a K-drama. It's no. more of a...
It's like a fighting. A... But it's like... You know why they have a genre like that.
That's why I like it. I can't wait for season 2 of All of Us Are Dead.
Oh my god.
Have you seen that?
Yes. Fucking yes, dude.
It's so good.
When it comes down to zombies, fuck, take it. Take it, because... Their shit's fucking good. The way that whole show
they
was...
They get special actors for that.
Well, they did a you fucking You said a zombie fan. Game? No, it's no, a, not a
zombie
game, show.
A zombie TV series or shows.
Oh. Yeah.
I think they're probably the best ones. Better than The Walking Dead.
Yeah.
Or, what's that other one that came out? The one with Ellie. What's her name again? Or what's that series called?
Oh my god, I don't know. I watch so many, like, whatever's on Netflix, like, I watch so many. I just get stuck into it and I don't ever remember their names. I have to, like, literally go back and be like, alright, how did this show start?
(clears
Yo, Dean, thank you for the lurk. Sorry, guys.
I'd have close range.
We landed as far as possible.
Sorry, guys.
She said, nah, I'm okay. You guys could take care of that.
No, I'm coming. I'm coming. Y'all got this.
I forgot what I was saying now earlier about the... Oh, the zombie thing.
You're talking about another show or something.
Oh, The Last of Us. That was what it was. That one was good too.
Did I see that one yet? I'm kind of fucked, guys.
They're all separated.
I need to get over there to you guys. Trying to move to y'all without dying.
Oh shit, you shot from behind. He's shooting at me. Oh, I see him. There's a team over there, Rona.
Pushing higher.
Oh.
Yeah, pushing higher.
72. Oh, what the fuck? I got one on me. He's gonna finish me. One's down though.
Yeah, I hit one for 121. I just can't do it on my own.
There's There's only one person left, I think.
Don't go over there, guys. You guys gotta let it cool off.
I don't know how many there are.
Well, that, thank you for that.
He rezzed him. Got him up. They're not even good. I just got surprised because he like landed behind me.
LeBron, Rondo, two of them.
Yep. I don't even see you.
I quit. I fucking quit.
I finished one.
Finish. He's gonna res. There you go. I don't
good
know.
Good ship, Pablo Rondo. Good ship, I.
Well, this, yeah, these are the people, I think.
Yeah, I got one knock. So there's two more,
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah, they rezzed the guy that I knocked. I don't know which one it was. I can't remember.
The Raven guy, maybe. Is there more?
You don't fucking touch my queen, pendejos.
Wait, was that Team White?
Fuck out of here. What the fuck are you doing?
There's four killed, so I don't know.
Ronald, did he die immediately? Would you finish him?
I finished two of them, papa.
Wow.
I think they were knocked. Okay.
No, they're weak. They're
they
weak
were knocked,
fuck.
Yeah, they were knocked, though.
They're definitely not there anymore.
Well, I got one, so that's a trio. There's one more, so. But he gotta come back for his cards.
How many
papas? Right
four
here,
right
again,
right here.
But. Oh, he's coming up. Yeah. That's definitely the team that finished me.
You got him, Papa Brando. Make him a little bit. Let's go.
You're fucking dead, bitch!
Yeah, there's no way he gets away.
He's
at mobility, hey, toss him around.
Wait, he's knocked?
Yeah, he
got
knocked.
The res off.
Oh,
bring him to me.
Okay, so Papa, come here, Papa. Hey.
Can you guys res me first?
Oh, yeah, we got you, bro.
I know you guys have fun, but.
I'm gonna go res you now, yep.
Fucking bitch.
I like that shit.
If you don't mind.
That's the papa I love about dog.
Oh, I can't believe that guy finished me off. There was only two there when we were there.
They're gonna go back for cards. They're gonna keep trying to reboot. Here.
Oh. Fucking dummy.
It's not even
come
loaded.
To me. I got push you.
Huh? Oh.
Here, I could split more ammo with you. A shotgun right here. I'm gonna go back with them though, cause they're trying to go. They gotta go for cards.
Okay. I'm gonna loot around then.
All right.
Oh, someone's here. Oh, I think it's a bot.
Hey.
It's a bot.
Yes. Yes.
Damn, this guy's hella medkits.
Did you guys see him come back around or no?
No.
I'm staying right, bro.
How are you? Come to that shit.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
A bike.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Light him up.
He's got a
what
fucking
the
shield
fuck?
Bubble, bro.
A shield bubble? While on a bike?
Y'all some fucking put. Aw, oh, man. Y'all some bitches, dog. Y'all some fucking bitches, bro.
One solo.
They got no balls, bro. They got no fucking bolas. They're running, bro. They're running.
He went up.
Fuck that shit.
This green gun sucks. I don't have mobility. He's gonna have a chase. Unless y'all can pick me up. Thank you.
Get him,
fuck you,
running.
Bitch!
Yeah, get his bitch ass. Yeah. Get
suck my
ass.
Fucking dick, motherfucker!
Was that just one though, right?
That's one, Papa. That's one. There's one more. He's one. Right. I don't know where the fuck he's at.
He had to.
He's gotta be over there. Yeah, he's gotta be back. Be back. He's gotta be back there.
Maybe in his bush.
Fucking punk ass bitch.
Oh,
oh
right
he's here.
Right
here.
He's here. Yep, he went up.
I see him. He went up. He's in the air.
He's coming to you.
Right. Oh, Papa. He's up, Papa. Up, Papa. By the tree, yeah, by the tree, Papa.
Where'd he go?
105.
I can't hit a single shot with this gun.
Stupid motherfucker.
Yeah, I really got him. Wait, let's all dance. Oh, wait.
Wait, what the
dance,
fuck?
Dance. Bailale. Let's go, baby.
Oh yeah, medkit though.
I have one.
Oh, I dropped some.
Oh, he's healing.
I got one.
I have a big pot.
Here.
Stupid motherfuckers ran straight into us. I'm staying right here too, cause they're still up.
Yeah, stay right there, Papa. I'll head up here, bro.
Minis first.
Bruh. No, pick him up, I gotta get it.
Oh, here he comes.
Is he?
The hell?
There's somebody else too, watch out, there's another car. In the fucking...
Come on, bitch. He's going up.
Nice. There's another one.
Oh yeah, there's another one, yeah.
There's another one in a car, he went up there
this
too.
This is the last guy.
Fuck out of here, bitch.
Oh, Ronan, you're on him?
Oh, yeah.
Jesser? I know who Jesser is, bro.
He's mine.
I'm just gonna stay over here.
We should move to circle, though. Ronan, you got
where's
that?
Where's that,
Papa? Yeah, I'm good. I'm Jenna. Go ahead, you guys.
You sure? I got some thunder for that ass.
No, you good.
Like Jesser, bro? Like Jesser, the YouTuber, bro? Oh my controller, so parate. If we talk about Jesser, the YouTuber though, that plays basketball, yeah, I know who that is. Papa, you okay? You got him?
Nah, he got away, but I had to back up. I don't got no heals.
I have a med kit too.
I don't think they would have time to res them all.
Nah, he don't. There's 30 fucking 14 left. It's gonna be a double.
Oh, fuck,
they're moving
closer to us. Don't go down there.
I know they're fucking sick though right now.
Oh, they're pissed, bro.
The reboot for the third time is crazy.
Running with this med kit.
I'm good. I'll buy one right now.
Island?
There's a team on island, probably.
Oh, they're actually right here, bro.
There's a team right there with you guys.
Yeah, they're right here. There.
Okay. Just stay here, though. Stay here. Look at that.
Oh, shit. Car.
That hit? In the car?
Give me. I thought he was going to hop out.
Watch out, guys. Right here. Right here. Come back. Come back.
Oh, shit. I turned around. I saw the snipe.
They're back up there over here.
This is high ground, right? Where I'm at.
No, we gotta move though. Gotta move. Oh, yeah. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, okay, they're right there. My marker. They're my marker.
They're right here. I know. I see them.
Yeah.
I see them. Hit him for 105.
There's a team right here, too.
Fuck. There's two of them. I can't. I had no sniper. I had no sniper.
They almost had me.
Cool. You still got that medkit?
Yeah.
I'll take it now, please.
I got splashes.
We gotta move up, bro. I gotta move that way. We gotta move up to them.
I'm right here.
Oh, they're hitting me! Just oh my running, god, they're hitting
running,
my
just
ass!
Just keep running.
I'll take it, please.
Sorry.
Thank you. Here, Papa
yeah,
50.
They're on me, bro. They're on me, bro.
Rondo, keep running. Keep running.
No, just parate, parate, go, go, go.
What do you mean?
There's fire on there. Take shots on them.
Here, Papa 50. Queen.
I'm distracting him right now. Come on. Come on.
They're not even looking at us anymore.
Well, that's why I told Rhonda to get over here.
Just go.
Go where? We're in circle. The fuck is
oh.
The fuck? Leave me alone,
nice.
Bitch.
You ran me over.
I know. I was trying to hit him.
I went for weak. He's weak. He's weak. He's weak. To the right, Papa. To the right. You got him right there. One's on the roof over here.
Right there, Rondo. Right here.
No fucking way. They're fucking rebooting over here.
Let him be.
He's right there. He could snipe him.
Oh, he's right here. I thought they were in the storm.
Watch out right here. Right here, right here.
They're actually rebooting?
That should have been a fucking headshot, dude. Watch out, guys. Watch out.
We're gonna get sandwiched again.
Yep, we shut the fuck off.
Bro, it's the same team that just got rebooted. There's no way.
Oh.
What? Hey, hello? How is that possible if I'm on top, dude? There's a whole team here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yep, go.
I can't.
That was so stupid.
I didn't have mobility.
Yo, crazy.
Right here,
you
on me,
Rondo.
Where?
It's another full squad. You guys
oh, so weak, bro. I'm weak. I'm weak. Yeah,
it's fine. We're gonna die. Everybody's gonna die
just
too.
Finish him. Aw.
It's alright.
Yeah, they got the res off.
Yeah, that's insane.
That was
crazy. They died like 6 times though.
And this team is still alive? Wait, which? Oh, they're what? Wait. Which team won?
Two anonymous and
Oh, this is the team that sniped you.
But you got something like chips or like carrots or celery. Who's chewing over there?
My dog.
Barate.
My dog is being honest. Hey, hey.
So okay.
Fuck off.
Bro, barate. Barate.
Oh,
chewy. Look at like, he's like some, he's chewing like some like good ass carrots dipped in ranch or some celery or something. Something good.
That would be a decent ass snack, but I'm eating some flaming limon Doritos. Lemon.
Alright, LG for me.
Alright, Connect Core. Thank you for the games, bro.
No, I said this is LG.
Oh, this is LG.
This is LG. This is LG.
I thought it was like Iron Man.
Doris, yo, thank you for the follow. He said, hey, incredible streamer, your stream is top notch. So I've hit that follow point, that follow button. Let's connect on Discord and become buddies. Reach out to me. I'm Marcus Smith.
Oh, okay.
Yo, crazy. So how's it going? It's just going. At this point, it's just Fortnite.
Párate.
Hold on, guys.
No!
My phone is at 5%. Any other way, I'm addicted and I just can't get it out.
You know what movie I feel like watching? Pain in Full. That should go hard.
Say, watch what?
You ever watch that?
What is it? What did you say?
I thought I heard you say paint.
Yeah, Pain in Full. It came out in 2002.
What is it called?
Oh shit, it's Paid in Full. I'm sorry, I thought it was Pain.
Crazy?
Paid in Full.
Paid in Full.
Yeah, it's like a little gangster movie.
Yeah, it came out. You said when? 2002?
Yeah.
We're
almost out.
Where are we going? Squad. Power Rangers. Not a single soul landed over here. Noish. Is this your last game, or y'all just not gonna go to sleep?
I gotta go to sleep. I'm working.
I'm fucking buzzed as fuck, papa.
Just take the day off, bro. I'll give you the day off. Just tell your boss that run up. Run up.
I wish.
Tell him, if he doesn't know me, look me up. Run up. Give you the day off.
Look me up.
tell him to look at my Fortnite stats, and he'd be like, oh, damn, all right, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you're right. Take the day off. That motherfucker, he know what he's doing.
Yo, purple sniper on you.
He's like, I met a lot of guys, but that guy right there.
That guy, Rona? Like, that guy?
That guy right there.
Yeah. That guy right there. That guy's fucking on demon time.
Mm-hmm. And then tell your boss that I gave him the day off, too. He's like, you know what? Both of you take the fucking day off. Come on. It's Monday. Who really wants to be here on Monday, you know? Convince his ass.
Thankfully, I don't work Mondays.
Well, because you queen, rookie, come on.
I got that.
The queen of London. I see somebody, I'm gonna go smoke his ass.
Damn, two purple snipers? I mean.
Oh, he's a bot, because his ass just walked right past the fucking three chests like nothing. Hold on, pussy.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
No way.
I'm gonna touch you, my papa. What did I tell you? You leave papa alone.
Hell yeah. Love it. I'll fucking love it. Honestly, when I got some music in the background, it makes me go harder, bro. I don't know what it is.
Hey,
right.
Someone's here.
Like, it helps me stay like then, you know?
I tend to go hard too, you know?
Like, there was this one time I was fucking this bitch, and there was money back in the background. And I was going hard, boy.
He was feeling it.
I was, bro. She was feeling that shit, too. She was doing that shit back. I was like, hey, you like money back, too? Let's go. I was fucking with, like, a little ghetto bitch, too. So, see. She was with the shits.
There's a whole team up here.
Like, I like money back. You like money back. What you trying to do? Oh, shit. Real team, and they got the fucking bot. We're getting sandwiched. We're fucked right now.
Can y'all fall back?
Yeah, fall back. We're getting fucked right now.
Yeah, I would love to fall back.
Why'd they finish me off? Alright.
Alright, fall back, papa. Fall back.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm not fighting that. They're gonna...
You stupid
whore.
Why?
Don't push me. Don't push me. Why are you pushing me?
No, they're not even down there, Rondo. They're up top.
I don't know if he's shot to the right.
At least their hearts are falling to the bottom.
Yeah, but they're
I'm very cautious.
They're up top.
I know they're right here. I know, okay? Parrate.
You parrate.
No, tú parrate. No dijo nada, okay? You're dead, okay?
Help Rona!
It's okay. Don't. Play smart. Play your life. These niggas don't get no pussy. Yeah.
There's another one on top right there.
Just play your life. Be okay. Let it cool down. Let them leave. Like, why would you push me, bro? I don't got nothing to my name.
Yeah, you motherfucking Rhoda, what you mean?
I mean, I would say it's sustain the bush or some shit, bro. Look at them all going to my car, like, what the fuck, like, they don't got loot.
That fucking little jelly, ugly looking bitch is fucking the only bitch that keeps killing me. I swear.
Nah, the one thing they were smart about, they were smart to push me as a team, not by themselves, because they know.
They fucking know. That's right.
They fucking know.
I'm sitting here like I need something crunchy. I hear Rona munching and I'm like, I need to something to crunch on. I have Ritz crackers.
Just imagine you're crunching on something.
No, I have Ritz crackers.
Hey, yo, parate.
I mean.
Hey, can you guys are fucking susco.
I mean.
Yo, chat, I gotta go. I'll be right back. Parate.
The bot has a riff if you need it.
You guys need therapy.
You don't need a riff, just go down. Who does?
I'm just saying, if you want it, if you want to use it, you can.
You say go down, I mean. Alright, I don't
think. I mean.
Hey, yo. Alright.
Rana said we need therapy.
Therapy?
Nah, for what? I need
stress relief. Barrete, barrete.
I mean.
Go, go, go. There's nobody there. Just fishing.
Yeah, you gotta go. You gotta get our cards.
I'm trying to recollect myself. Barrete, barrete. I got this.
Wet, wet splash.
I mean, let me stop.
Swim, my dolphin.
I'll swim in that shit all night. You know what I mean, Rona?
OMG.
Like all night, Rona. Like
you could, you were sleeping that motherfucker.
I was sleeping. I wake up in that motherfucker.
You take
bro.
A shower in that motherfucker.
Shit, if I have to.
Would you eat dinner in that motherfucker?
Oh, bro, I would have that like next to my fucking block, homie. Like after I have my dinner, that's my dessert, dog. Shit, that's my fucking. Sucio, bro. That's my slice of pie for the life, bro.
Would you take a bite, then put it in a plate, wrap it up, and then save it for later?
Oh, fuck yeah, bro. Hell yeah.
Yeah, that shit's good. That gotta be good.
Hell yeah, baba. There's no other way. You know why? You know why, though? Because it's still fucking warm when you come back to it, brother. Mm. It's still warm.
Mm.
Kinetic orbs, like, bruh, what the fuck?
Kinetic orbs, like, yeah, this is my last game. It just got so weird.
Kinetic orbs lost as hell. Like, what the fuck?
Are you guys talking about?
Parate, it's still warm and moist. Like, okay. I left you where I wanted you. I mean, when I left.
Our team might not left, but I'm just not focused on them. Nah, I ain't gonna lie though, we did that last game. Dirty though, dirty. Like, them niggas got knocked like 6 times, got rebooted like 3 times. Like, there's no way. Hey, Rondo, can you upgrade this gun for me?
I'm going, papa.
I need this upgraded on here. It's the left side. So you click on it and you...
Wait, cool. This one?
Yeah, and then it's up the left option. Yeah, where it turns into Midas.
How many? Just once?
Yeah, just once. You sexy motherfucker. Thank you.
Gotcha, bro.
I need AR ammo. You got some?
Hey, hey, shotgun? Hey, hey. Come here.
AR and shotgun.
Take it out, Baba.
Thank you.
I just run a sniper and a fucking shotty. Yeah, I'm running two snipers right now.
Let me get a sniper.
You want one?
Yes.
Yeah,
bye.
You got ammo?
Nope. Thank you. Thank you.
Gotcha, bro.
They're here.
You the best. Oh, fuck. I got a car. We could get in the car and dip. I can't fight this shit.
What gun is that?
Oh, it's too fine.
We're taking island. Nobody took it yet. I mean, I got my mouth closed. You guys can still hear me crunch.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The fuck?
I mean, I'm the same way, bro. I keep my mouth closed. You know what I mean? When I go eat.
I mean, no.
Barrate!
Gasolina? Oh, fuck. They took it. Never mind.
Oh,
no, get back in. They got it right now.
Go to the underground bunkers. There's two open.
Let's try.
Oh, bunkers? Oh, you're right.
Rondo. Gotta get the biggest dick. Wait, what? Do I go back that way?
Bunker.
Aha, you can't hit shit, stupid fuck. You can't hit nothing.
Take another riff.
I am. I hit one time, like, aha, stupid fuck. Aparate, you can't hit shit, pussy.
You got some shotgun ammo you can spare? Anybody?
No.
Shotgun ammo?
Thank you.
That's really it.
It's okay.
Bro, they took one shot and they left. Bro, come on, bro. Is there any goodies down here?
No.
What do you mean, no?
No.
What do you mean, no?
What do you mean? You asked a question and I gave you an answer.
I don't want that answer. You're supposed to tell me. Yeah. Okay. Parate.
There's a riff right here we could take too, so.
Oh, man. I got a half pop for you.
Okay. Damn, that's what Tom Brady told back up.
Damn.
That went straight to him.
Smack me in my forehead.
No, I didn't.
I like that reference, though.
Alright, we out.
Rondo?
I'm gonna.
Oh, they're still up top.
They can't hit shit. Y'all fucking suck dick. Oh my god.
Rondo!
I'm going, why are you cyber trying to stab at me? What do you want me to do?
So
what do you want me to do? What are you trying to stab at, boy? Come on,
I got Slabberos in here.
Come on, you cocksucker, what are you trying to fucking snipe at, huh? Fucking dummy.
Oh, I see someone. They're not coming this way, though.
Rona? I have this purple AR. Bro,
it's still shooting. Like, what the fuck?
I'm good, thank you. Purple AR right here for somebody.
Can I get a better shotgun? Anybody? No.
Better shotgun? What do you mean? What do you have?
No. That's alright. I'm okay. I can get two sniper rifles. Ah, that hurt my ears.
I'm just gonna take all this gold real quick. I'm a broke asshole.
I knocked one over here, they're pissed. I got an extra sniper over here.
Oof. What? So now we're just gonna fucking camp and use a fucking bot to fucking snipe me. Dude, these fucking players suck ass, dude.
Come. Oh, nah, why'd you go down?
Fuck all that. No, they're gonna be. Fuck all that.
There's another team pushing. Don't worry about the fight.
I'm luring.
Bro, they're fucking...
They don't see me?
Why are you buying the buddy squads? You're fucking ass if you do that shit.
Just stay put right now. Don't fight. Just stay put.
They don't see me on the other side. Right behind him.
Don't use that yet. Smoke weed
every day. Head honcho?
Oh, just, wow. They got a swing. They got a swing. Just use it. Hit up.
I'm just gonna drive away. Oh, they're shooting at me. No.
Somebody's rebooting?
Let them be. Let them get that reboot off.
I'm being sniped at.
We gotta play smarter right now.
I'm inside this tall building. Right here, and on top of the roof.
I'm being shot at.
Rondo, I gotta make it for you, Papa, right here.
I'll take this mess right now, bro.
I see you. I'm gonna toss it to you. I used that in a piso.
Yeah, just chill out. Chill out. I don't want us to all go crazy and we fucking lose everything.
There's people on top of the roof over here and roof over there.
Parate.
I'm separating you guys.
Don't freak out. Don't freak out.
They're pretending to fight over here.
Yeah, right.
Oh, 290 headshot in one.
Nice.
Fuck me, bro.
Over here. He's gonna
got
heal him.
Got two on me, man.
290. Oh, they sniped me.
Nice, Queen.
Come on, bitch, Pete. Come on.
Where is his team? On top of the roof?
Yeah, there's two. Oh.
There's two down below.
How the fuck are you hitting me that? Oh my god, you're fucking annoying. Y'all are annoying. There's two. As fuck, dude.
I lit one of them up, but that second one I couldn't get. Should have just stayed in that car.
Oh, they're all right here, dude.
Let them fight. Let them fight with their party. This is the last.
Should have stayed in the car and just like chilled. Assholes.
As soon as you see them right here, light them up.
Hit that one in for 16, the one that just healed.
Nice, Queen. You're hitting your shots. Good shit.
Behind you.
Oh, I knocked him. Good shit. Get your zone.
Rondo, watch out.
You got me?
Yeah, there's a whole team over there. Oh, they got me.
You got medkits.
I need a medkit. Fuck. I might be dead here.
Rondo, get inside. Oh, get inside. I have one.
You got an extra one?
Yeah.
I mean.
Oh, Rona's gonna go down.
Double rest. Stop fighting. Double rest. Inside.
Fuck.
Ooh. The exchange, though. You got one left.
Okay. On top.
Rona, get in here, Papa.
Shotgun. He's gonna heal his team.
He's rezzing.
Yeah.
In the room.
Pick up that other one.
Next to you. You gotta go. You're gonna go down. Use your wings. Take you up. You need to go heal. Oh, fuck. Go down. Sorry, just heal.
You got this, bro. It's a fair fight right now. I lied, it's not a fair fight.
They're right there in front of you.
Y'all fuck big game.
Good try, Lucas.
Bigger than yours.
Alright, guys. Thanks for the games.
GG's.
GG's, guys.
This stupid ass fucking game.
Win or lose, I still love you guys.
I agree, bro. I'm just too lit for this shit. Fucking 1:19 in the morning.
I'm surprised I was hitting my shots with a fucking headache.
Yeah, you were doing your shit.
That team that was on top of that little house where we were all at, like when we went down, I knocked two of them. Those were who I was shooting. I knocked two of them for 290. Shit.
That last team wasn't doing shit.
No, I know. They just got zoned.
They're like pussies, bro. They're just waiting. Like, ooh, this week.
Facts.
I guarantee I fucking punch a motherfucker Dennis or fucking his chest, bro. He be like, yeah, huh? Stop crying, bitch.
I got the fuck out of there, bro. You was not killing me.
Bro.
How
did
you disappear like that?
It's magic, bro.
Crazy.
Bro, come on, bro.
Close, bro.
So you gonna disappear on me like that? You think you're gonna get away?
Oh, I got sniped. I'm out.
Get out of here. I'm not gonna pay no money on this shit no more. Swear to God. I'm not gonna throw money into this shit.
I've invested too much money into this game not to play it. Unless somebody's willing to pay, like, some good money for my account, then there's no way I could just let this game go to waste. If I can just estimate the amount I spend on this game, it's a stupid amount. It's amount where...
See, but I feel like the stupid amount is we're talking about, like, buying the game itself or buying a fucking console or PC to play this fucking game itself. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you really think about it.
I bought that $100 V-Book, the 1300 V-Books. Like,
I've done that shit 3 times, bro.
Like, I must have bought that shit, like, 10 times. The $5,000 one, I must have bought it, like, 20 times. Like, it's dumb.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I tell myself I'm done spending money on this game. Yeah, ahí voy de pendejo.
Yeah, I'm like, fuck, I'm here I go, fucking spending money on this game.
And it's like, fuck, give me every time.
It's like, fucking Fortnite is like a cheap hooker, bro. Swear to God.
You crazy as hell.
But you know what? I will say this, though. This game is fucking stupid. It's fucking annoying. I'll break shit. I've broken shit. Because it's fucking game. But there's one thing that it will not take away from me. Is the friendship. The bond.
Friendship. Let's go.
All that shit, brother. In this fucking game. I swear to God. That's one bro. Thing that fuck. That's one thing they gotta take away. They can take all my shit. You can piss me the fuck off, do all this shit, fucking cheat, fucking lie, dude. The fucking wanna stay away. I don't give a fuck what you do with this game. But there's one thing they wanna take away from me is that I build a lot of fucking relationships in this game.
Hell yeah. 100. That's true.
I met Rona through snaps.
Why?
Hell yeah. And then I met
Poppy Rondo. And then you met Soy. Then you met Kineticore. Then you met Ron. You met like everybody.
I met like 100 motherfuckers.
But that ass, yeah. Like, it's. There's one motherfucker that I hate.
Spaz?
Like that motherfucker. No. Fuck that fool. Like I said, bro, how the fuck are you gonna blame? Like, I got fucked up drinking wine because you have a fucking mangina. That's why you can't handle the shit that you handle. Anyways, we move on from that motherfucker. There's one motherfucker that I hate, bro. I despise. But you know what? It's okay. Because you know what? I gain a lot of fucking people. He knows.
But it ain't because of that one person, though. Because
it is, though.
No.
It
was because of me.
Pero the connection.
To me, though. But everything else was me and my community, not him.
No. I know. I'm saying, like, for me to connect with you.
Yeah. Yeah. But you met all the best relationships and friendships because of me, because I bring the real ones around. Right, Rona?
Mírala, all fucking chingona shit. Chingona, like, ain't that right, Rona? Like, ain't that right, fool?
Because Rona's one of them?
Nah, fuck, I love Papa. The greatest.
Can you give me some, please? Stop.
I swear to God, I felt like he was. See, that's how old I am. I thought he was eating vegetables. He was like, "Nah, I'm eating chips." I'm like, fuck. That's just sounds good though. Like some celery.
Some carrots.
Some carrots. Oh my god.
Motherfucker said carrots and celery. I'm like, what? I was thinking about good, some buffalo bro. Wings.
Yeah! Alright, there we go. See? Papa knows. Same brain, bro. See? Once I mentioned celery and carrots, he was like, I want
like,
a wing.
I'll eat some carrots and celery on the side, but.
With some
buffalo
wing,
wings. Yeah, with some fucking.
Nah, roots. See, I can eat it by yeah. itself as long as it has like some good ass ranch with it.
33 Libra, W Rondo. Yo, appreciate you, bro. Thank you for the first time chat. But, like, bro, like, with some fucking Buffalo Wild Wings, bro, I need that fucking carrots and fucking the salary, bro. It's so good.
Guys. Is that, like, the first thing you order before you even order a drink? You're like, give me some carrots and celery.
Hell
right
yeah, bro.
Now.
Like,
right
I
now.
Need it.
She's like, what about a drink? I don't want any drink. Just give me my fucking carrots.
No. Give me a Modelo on tap and then give me that.
Crazy. Shoot that loco, nanny.
He said, that's how old I am. You're not old.
That yeah. boy's in his prime. I don't know what
he's
talking about.
He's not old.
Well, I'm not going to sleep because I'm going to the gym. So, it's up to you guys. If you guys want, what you want to do.
I mean, we could talk your ear off, bro, if you're down with that.
You said what?
We could talk your fucking ear off, bro.
Oh, yeah. So I'm sitting down on a beanbag. I'm your therapist right now.
Third person.
He's
a therapist.
He said, hey, yo. Nigga. Chill. Motherfucker said, hey, we're not doing none of that.
What the fuck?
You like I call him off guard for one?
Therapist.
Their therapist. Motherfucker said their I mean.
Everybody got real scared, like, wait, hold on. Wait. Come on, Papa, you're supposed to be here, bro.
You guys played that Top Golf game like one time.
That was a couple of times.
A couple of times.
Like, fuck that shit. I'm like, what happened? Why not? Let's go. No! I'm like, okay. She yelled at me one time. I was like, okay, I'm not gonna have to work. She got mad at me.
I don't fucking yell at you. So you be saying shit like that on stream, people really be thinking I'm a fucking bully.
I mean,
Rona's the fucking bully.
Respectfully, no, respectfully, yeah, I am a little bit,
but not a lot though. Like Queen, the bully,
bruh.
Sitting right there, calls you, bro.
I'm gonna mute myself. Not mute you. I'm gonna mute myself.
She's like, I'm gonna mute you.
No, I didn't mean to say that. I meant to say I'm gonna mute myself. Fuck, I did not mean that.
That was so far. Like, I'm gonna mute your ass, motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
You're lucky I didn't drink my beer. I was gonna jump on that shit. So what's up, Runner? How you been, bro?
Shit. I've been better and better and better. Life is good, bro. I've been sober for 11 months now.
Nice, let's go.
Drug free, alcohol free. And honestly, I don't miss it. It's something that I've been wanting to do for a long time. It was just very hard because I kind of was stuck in that lifestyle.
Mm-hmm.
Well, honestly, it was all fun and games till I lost my brother, and then that's when I fell into depression, and then that's when I started abusing it, and it just came like to a hobby where it was normal for me to be off cocaine all the time, popping ecstasy, drinking like a 24 pack in 2 days. Like, it was just so normal to me, but I was lost. I was very lost. I mean, I went from admitting myself into the hospital for a detox, getting sober for like 4 months, then falling again, relapsing, and then fucking this DUI really fucking really helped me out. Like, I had no option really. Like, it's either get clean or go to jail, but I wanted to get clean regardless. So that kind of really like was a stepping stone for me where I didn't want to be that person anymore.
Yeah.
So, but I'm definitely going to smoke. Like, smoking for me makes me feel like more normal than I already do.
Like smoking bud, like weed?
Yeah, like smoking bud. Yeah, like I don't need a smoke to be more funny. I don't need a smoke to feel more confident. None of that. I smoke because it's what I've done my whole life, and it's what makes me feel truly happy. And I'm not going to be smoking that shit, like, you know, every day or at work, you know, like, talking about, like, when on the weekends or late night, you know, hit it, like, 2-3 times, go to sleep, you know, dream about me being on the cloud with Jesus, you know? Nah. Like,
it's a dream.
Man, I don't know, just me going to the gym these last couple of days. Well, honestly, I've been going to the gym for about a month or two now. And I'm not seeing any gains, you know, but honestly, I'm doing more I'm doing it mostly for my mental health.
Right, right. Because
it truly does help a lot. Like, it, like.
No, I feel that, bro. Like, I don't really say anything. Like, you know what I mean? On personal level, through my shit. But I fucking talk to Queen, you know?
Oh no, for sure, absolutely. No, everybody could. Everybody and has that one person where they go to.
And like, I'm gonna talk to you too, bro. Like on a personal level, you know? Cause like honestly, like I fucking talk to Queen. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got no family, bro. Like my blood, like no family over here, you know?
Right, right. You're by yourself.
I'm pretty much, yeah. I'm pretty much like by myself and shit. Like this shit right here, bro. Like this stream, like everything with Queen, like brought me all y'all. Like y'all, my family. You feel me? Like
hell yeah, absolutely.
Y'all, 100%. My fucking family, bro. Like even though we don't play, but I get it. You know, I'm not mad about that. I'll joke around that shit, but like I don't take it to heart, but. I tell Queen every day, and she can fucking vouch for it. I told her, thank you, like, thank you for bringing me fucking Rona. Like, Rona's, like, the best. Like, he's a fucking man. He's, like, I'm going through shit, and I hop in the game, and he'll fucking make me feel better. Like, I'll get pissed off or whatever, but, like, you know what I mean? It's, she brings me the best people, and it's, like,
yeah, I can say that when I got sober, I really found my true self. Like, I honestly thought I needed all that stuff to be funny and have confidence. Like before I go talk to a chick, I'd be like, man, I need like at least a tella, I mean, then a shot. And then I'm like, all right, I'll go. But it's like now it's just like, what's the worst they're going to say? It's no, you know, and it's just like.
Right, right.
I mean, all my buddies and shit, like, I still got them on the Snapchat, and I see them at the bar, like, almost every night, and it doesn't bother me when I see them drink. I just hope that, you know, they don't fall into, you know, that same hole that I was in, because it's hard to get out of it, especially when you don't want help, then that's when you're just stuck, because you don't want help, and then you want to keep living that lifestyle. But honestly, there's still much more. Like, you save up your money and then you travel the world. Like, you go to Greece or fucking Barcelona and shit, bro. It's just like,
well, that's what it was like at a point in time, bro. Like, the whole fucking the podcast shit was going, like, I fell in like in a hole, bro. Like, you know. And at some point, I wanted to give up, bro. Like, deadass, I wanted to give up, you know?
I was in that, for sure. Like, giving up stage for a while.
Yeah, like, I felt like I was not going to get nowhere. I felt like the world was against me. Like, I felt like I was slipping down in that hole, you know? And when that fucking asshole brought, you know, another person and Queen.
Rona doesn't know anything.
Huh?
Rona doesn't know anything.
What do you mean?
You say that asshole. I'm saying he doesn't know anything.
I got a picture of it.
Okay.
I think he knows. Yeah, I think he knows. But like when I fucking met Queen, it was like, I think it was like the second time or third time we met Queen.
Yeah, something like that.
And we kind of like, she was like, came my stream. I was like, are you streaming? And she's like, yeah. So like, I bet, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And
I
that first
that
night, bro, like, we both kind of like, okay, we got each other. And it was after that, bro, it just the fucking the rest itself fucking wrote itself, you know?
Yeah, hell yeah, I feel you. You guys build something, which is awesome. It's all about building relationships that help you be successful in life and make you feel like you matter.
Y'all never met great people with her, like, fuck, you know, like, he's great, they're great, they're amazing, they're awesome, like, it's all positivity that I like, gained from Quinn. A lot of positivity. Yeah. A lot of great people, and like I said, like, it's fucking amazing.
And it's only gonna get better, bro, so just gotta take it all in.
No, I do, and I appreciate everything. I thought, like, I always thought, like, sometimes I'll be like, you know, Quinn, I fucking appreciate you, like, for real.
Oh, yeah, it's always just about loving the people around you, but it's very important that we got to put ourselves first, always. And sometimes it's okay to be selfish, you know, like, yeah. Of course, you know, if you got kids always come first before you, and then it's you, and then it's your people's.
Oh, facts.
But if they show you love, man, it's only good. It's only right if you return that shit.
That's what I'm learning to do. Learning to be selfish a little bit. I never cared about myself. I never took care of myself. I actually got myself a haircut like 3 weeks ago for like the first time in like 10 years.
Yeah, there you go.
You know, like little things like that. Like, I don't go shopping for myself. Like, I never did. Now I go to the store and I go get me like makeup, you know, like to spoil myself.
Absolutely. It's But sometimes you just gotta take those days where, like, just do it for yourself, just spoil yourself, you know. Like, I never got a manicure, and I looked at my nails. I'm like, they're not even that bogus, but I'm gonna go get one done, and that shit felt good, you know. Mm-hmm. Like, self hygiene is the best thing you could do for yourself.
I wanna do like a spa day, you know, like go get pampered, like 100% completely relaxed.
Yeah, hell yeah. I mean. You should.
That's
amazing. Wait, barra that we were talking about that earlier. You leave me out hanging? Barrate, you gonna leave me hanging like that?
No, of course not.
Yeah, spot day would be lit as fuck. They massage your legs, your back.
Mm, yes.
And then a happy ending? No.
I mean. I'm like a wizard with my fingers. Okay, párate. Anyways. Okay, what I was trying to say, Papa, is I was telling Chris, like, yo, like, when you go to spas, like, go home and take a hot-ass shower or bath, you know? A warm shower or a fucking bath and, like, relax, bro. And then, like, once you get out, everything gets changed, lotion yourself up, change, and go to a bed, bro. You know how fucking good you're gonna sleep, Papa? After that good ass massage, come home, take a hot ass shower, and then lay into bed, like, bro.
Yeah, for sure.
You sleeping in the clouds, Papa. You sleeping in the clouds. No stress, no muscle aches, nada. Like, you're clean. You're clean, and you're gonna, I promise you, after that massage, you go home, you take a hot shower or fucking a warm bath, and you get into bed. It's a fucking wrap. About you're sleeping in the clouds. For good 8 hours. Good 8 hours, that's it. It's all though. It's a wrap.
Facts. Oh, yeah.
Once you get home, you might as well say, hello, I'm taking a shower, and I'll see you tomorrow. It's all.
Damn, a bath sounds nice. I haven't took a bath in forever. My house only has a shower. My house only has a shower.
You could have a glass of wine in the shower. Just sit there in the shower, just beaming on you.
It's not the same thing.
It is. Have you ever tried it?
Yeah.
Have you tried?
It's not the same thing.
You tried it.
Just light up some candles.
Light some candles and sat there with
turn
the shower
the
demon on you. Listen to some music and drink a glass of wine.
No. Nah. Yeah, try that.
Yeah, try it. What you do? You're gonna feel so relaxed. You're gonna hit the bed like, fuck, the world don't mean existing. When you wake up, you're gonna feel like a brand new woman.
Nah, tell me why I washed my sheets last night and they were clean and I was so tired. It was like 6:30 in the morning. I was still watching a movie and I had a Dr. Pepper, right? And then like I half drank it and it was in my hand and I knock out and I wake up and I'm like, what the fuck? And the whole Dr. Pepper spilled on my covers, bro.
No!
And I'm like, nah, you're lying, nigga. Bro. Barre. I had to wash my covers twice, bro.
Otra vez?
Dr. Pepper was all over my sheets. I said, damn, my thirsty ass didn't finish this shit.
Rhonda's like, I got this shit. Drink it and just fucking.
For real, I'm like, fuck, I don't even remember passing out. I know I was dozing off. But my dumbass didn't get up to put the can down.
Yeah.
It fucking spilled. I was like, wow.
Fucking papa, bro. I just take a swig of the room. Like that pepper in it all over.
For real, I said, what the fuck? I was swimming in Dr. Pepper.
It was like I was swimming in that shit.
For real, like this shit is crazy.
That's crazy, bro.
Yeah, the gym opens up at 4 in the morning, so I'm probably gonna just relax for a bit, take a shower, and then go that way.
All right, Bubba.
All right, bye. You have a good night, Queen. Bro. You have a good night.
Good night.
I'll talk to you guys.
Good night, Bubba.
Bye-bye.
Are we done? Hello?
Yeah. No, I want to play. Nah, I got a headache. I need to go lay down. What am I doing?
So we're done for the night or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna go lay down. I'm gonna go lay down.
Okay.
I'm gonna finish smoking my bowl real quick on stream and then end it and then go lay down.
Okay.
My mic was off.
Wait. Are you streaming tomorrow?
No.
You're not streaming tomorrow? Okay, so I may stream tomorrow, but I might just like fucking throw in a movie.
Oh, okay, whatever. Whatever you do.
But you're not streaming tomorrow, right?
No, I'm not streaming.
Okay, just wanted to make sure.
Yeah.
As well as you know, I'll probably stream.
Okay. Yeah, whatever. But
yeah,
I just won't be on, but I'll be in your stream. Makes sense.
W.
She's
stuff to the make and get this shit. I mean, she is. All right, that I gotta talk to Quinn real quick. So Quinn, I'll be back.
You said what? You said you finna I'll do be back. What?
I'm gonna talk to you. So I'll be back, chat. I'll be back. I gotta go. I'm gonna end stream. Quinn, don't go nowhere. I'm gonna end. Okay.
Oh.
Quinn, say bye. Say bye, Quinn.
Bye, chat.
Okay, I'll be back, please. <I'll leave.
coughs> Oh, alright, I'm gonna finish this book real quick. And then, guys, these are all my liked songs that we're playing. Oh, look, Linda with the song. Dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree? I travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused. Alright, chat, I hope everyone has an amazing fucking night. Chat. Go drop Lucy a follow, guys. Dance for me like 1, 2, 3. Close.